Hey everybody, welcome to back to the series of Snap Circuits Light. If you've seen the introduction video, you'll know about most of these parts. So today we're doing part 10! Woohoo! 10 whole parts in this series. So let's get to it. So first one we're gonna do is Super Dance to the Music. Turn it off. As you don't need to start playing music straight away. Oh yeah, that's not really on, but yeah. This iPad, not the recording iPad, this one here. The one I used to play the music. Not see if I'm music for the color of them. Is might be loud as we have a capacitor on the system. So just bear that in mind. Looks like we're gonna need a jumper wire somewhere in the circuit. This one on. That there. Now it's time for the jumper wire. I've not used a jumper wire in a long time either, so it's glad that we're doing it in part 10. Celebrating first circuit part 10, a jumper wire. Okay. Need a resistor. R1, and I'll get that. Wait, so I'm supposed to and the NPN is supposed to be level 2 top of one snap R1 and the PNP. Now I need C4. There. And I'm like, flip. Then there's a little speaker on the press switch. Oh, I'm really using R3. Nice. Put that there. That's a good bit. Right. Now, it's time to dance! It's time to rock it. I've got some here, loaded. Sorry about the quality of the sound. This is the way to get it. Maybe it can just be too short. Hang on. Blinking. I wouldn't take that off because of Alexi morning. we're going to mix the four. So it's not as loud, but it's missing. Now we're going to follow the music. So I'll just turn my device off. I'm going to take apart the circuit, but we're not going to move the color organ or take its LED attachment off. As we're going to follow the music, which will involve LED brightness. Oh, and this one also includes a jumper wire. We're not going to do project 40, suspended. Raindrops, as I'm worried about the circuit getting wet. Or we could keep the circuit well away from the water. Probably be in a different part. I have to take it into the bathroom as there's a... That's probably a faucet. Yeah, I don't know about that circuit. I'm going to use all three resistors on this circuit. Rex keeps breaking things, luckily. This is everything. I just keep moving. Or saying that would be possibly against the human rights. Now is the time we need the black jump wire. R5 to it, and then the two snap, then it connects speaker, then C4, then R1. Come on, get on there. Connects it all properly.
properly, not proper tea.
Turn it off now.
Oh, we've got the meaning of the video.
I don't know if we'll be able to fit the other circuit in, so probably have to call that bye bye to you. And I will see you in part 11. Bye for now.